Music drives me crazy, man. I have this annoying habit with music. You ever do this? I did this morning. I woke up this morning with a song in my head I couldn't get rid of for like 5 hours. You ever do that? Just, doesn't that suck? You know why it sucks? Because it's never a good song. It's always a song you can't believe you know the words to. Like, Wake Me Up Before You Go-Go by Wham. Remember that song? Jitterbug. I got up this morning, I got in the shower, I'm soaping up, all of a sudden I'm George Michael. Now it's the year 2022, now I'm waking up with rap songs in my head. Me. Old rap too, I'm so out of the loop. I walked around the house for 8 hours the other day going, all I wanna do is zoom, a zoom, 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 and a boom, boom. But I'm white and in my 50s. So really, it's coming out. All I wanna do is zoom, a zoom, 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 and a boom, boom. Looking like a bloated Slim Shady. I woke up with a newer rap song I had the other day. Not that new, but newer than that. Now they tell me it's not rap. You know what song? Remember this song about 22 years ago? Girl, you're my angel. You're my darling angel. Remember that song? Yes. By Shaggy? Yes. Shaggy. Sugar. Who named him? Scooby? I almost said Snoopy. I don't know why. That's not a bad song, though, right? I've stuck your head all day, right? Shorty, you're my angel. To get to the rap part, the Shaggy part, then who the hell knows what he's saying? And it's in my head, so I got to come up with something. Walking around my house like a moron, going, hum on, hum on, hum on, hey, and the ho, ho. Yabba, dabba, dabba, do, and a no, no. Someone, I'm on my say, and I also want to show the nation my appreciation. I know that friggin' thing. Yeah. Yeah. Some of you are laughing, others have no idea what I'm talking about. Hang in there, I got some Tony Bennett shit coming up.